Judging by the lack of gunshots and explosions,
I never get tired of that.